everybody. Welcome back. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'm gonna start this on the road again task, challenge, or whatever. We're gonna start with this thing. So it's time to start. Excuse me. Loading everything up. Bunch of trucks queued up, sitting out in front of the garage. At first, he was fairly close, so take him to go pick up some metal beams. I'm probably only going to record one ton of memories, but I'm just going to record one. Wow, she just knocked that tree right over. And so we're certainly not going to get down with it. I'm just going to start loading up whatever we can. We do already have one person over there. We'll just start switching vehicles. I had a plan in my head when I stopped playing last night of who was going to go where. Let's see if I remember it. Something actually stopped the beast. Am I paying attention? Pipes is four. Excuse me. Wow. See if one of the trucks I picked even works. There's probably already somewhere up here. juice. Just leave it there. We already got three of the brakes loaded up. Pretty positive he was gonna pick up the metal beams. Another one of them. But I can see him. Slots and the other stuff are. Yep, large bikes 4. I was gonna use them for the fuel. Or the oil rig drill. One of those two. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, let's do the oil. I think it was the oil rig drill I was doing. So turn right. Finally could use this truck that's been sitting there. Hopefully. Maybe not. But what I'm not sure is whether I'm gonna have to push it back in here. Yeah, it looks like we got plenty of room back here. Next. Okay. I don't think he's gonna be next in line, but I might be able to sneak out with him. Excuse me, shit. So, what was I going for? The large pipe. Might as well see if this bad boy works. The This might be a chore. Not bruised. But as you can see, this portal's rather different. Glitchy. Jinx myself, but I thought I was gonna have a lot more difficulty than this so far. With some of the turns, I didn't know if I was gonna have enough space to get through with this thing. So far, we're okay. See how it does here. Deep, real deep stuff. Actually, pretty good. Belly caught. It's gonna happen again, probably. Watch out for the infamous tree. Yep, I think it got me. Let's go straight over that one for good training to make the turn. Got it. Going this way, you can get to Twinster through. Sweet. So far, but I'm worried about this climb too.
It's coming up.
Especially if you gotta make a turn just before it. Might get its front end caught. Probably get this all the way and then get stuck on the hill. Give me some pipe. Yes. Okay. Okay. Oops. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, he was gonna get another metal beam. Apparently this truck is weak. Looks like it's going to be very tippy. Oh boy. Oh boy. This might be a fun time. I already drove this once and it wasn't like this. So this is the last task that we're gonna do. We're just gonna skip those other rescue missions. Move on to the next one. Started playing it a long time ago, just like this one. I can't remember what the name of it is. through that and down the other side. I'll try and find some better test style map. Kind of just driving. I hope I'm going the right way. I think I took a wrong turn somewhere. Check the map in a second. Cause I don't remember going this far up the hill. Yeah, I totally went the wrong way, damn it. So I gotta turn around. I've done that before, missed that turn. Looks like a tippy truck backwards down the hill. Plan? Spaghettios. Alright, I'm just gonna recover them just to. Avoid someone trying to flip them over. That's probably the issue. It's $105,000. So, okay. Guess we're going to get bricks first. I think this thing still only has like all-terrain tires or something. right after here, isn't it? There it is. I seen it. Twinster tore up the ground so much. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, comment. This will probably be the last one. At least that makes it, I'm guessing. Hopefully get there with this one and then start up in another truck, but we'll see. Might not even get there in this one. Especially if I went the wrong way again. Which did I? So stupid. It's like, wait, do I have to turn somewhere else? That tree didn't look like it was in the right spot. Feeling so great. Time for bed. Serious. Can it make it through the gauntlet? I think so. Get here.